What's your attitude? It's the first thing people notice about you. Hey friends, I'm Mayur here, positively present in front of you to speak about positive attitude. So this topic is pretty interesting and it's a topic that is very close to my heart. That's why I'm here with all myself, with fully positively charged. So I'm here to speak about the benefits of being positive, having a positive attitude. So let's get started. So here I go. Positive attitude, as we know, that is everything. It makes us happy, joyful, and keep ourselves vibrant all throughout. So here it is. It's all about the way we look at things, and that's the way we believe we behave as well. So positive attitudes bring in that inner peace and sense of fulfillment in whatever that we are doing. Same way, positive attitudes improves our self-esteem, thinking and about ourselves and getting connected with ourselves very deeply. Positive attitude brings us good health. And it keeps us healthy all throughout and also enhances our lifespan. Positive attitude attracts positive relationships. It attracts more better friends around us. It is the state of mind to be in always and every time. Positive attitude is the best thing what one can experience ever. Positive mind attracts positive events, so better be positive all the time. It always shows you an opportunity in any situation that we face, anything it may be. It just shows you something positive in it, because it's the state of mind that attracts things the right way. So friends, it's the time to think, to behave, to believe of being positive. It's about the attitude. It's the way we look at things. As it is said that nothing is good or bad, but our thinking makes it so. So better positively think about anything that we come across. So I'm very certain that from today on, it is all about being positive and being optimistic that we will follow. Are you all ready for it? So here we go. Let's vouch for being positive and remaining cheerful, healthy, wealthy all throughout. It's about our health and wealth right here. Wealth of thoughts, of friends. It's all about living longer. It's about being positive. So here it is, it keeps you. See, moment that word itself is so vibrating and rejoicing that it just makes me to get into heavenly experience. So are you all ready for it? It energizes my whole body. So here it is. So friends, here it is. We need to be positive in anything and everything that we are doing. So I would like you all to take it up in a very positive and healthy spirit. So with this, on a very good note, let's get started, and all the best. Bye.